Click on the red subscribe button and click on the bell icon to never miss a video from our channel. Hello friends, welcome you once again in our channel Tech Tutorial. Today again I have come with another new refreshing video. Today I will show you top 3 WhatsApp tricks of 2018. So let's get started. As you know guys, since WhatsApp has provided us the deleted for everyone option, we have used this option very easily, delete some message before we get a chance to read them. So then we become so much curious about whatever message which was deleted by them. So today I will show you how you can read the deleted messages of your friend. So let me show you. Here you can see in this folder I have three apps. One is WhatsApp, which is my current WhatsApp account, and in this MoChat app I have another WhatsApp account. And so let me show you at first this WhatsApp. You can see, and this is MoChat. You can see it is opening another WhatsApp account, and this is my current WhatsApp account. This is my current WhatsApp account. Now what will I do? I will send some message from my this account. So let me send some message. Now I'm sending this message as Tech Tutorial. Okay, I have sent this message, and here you can see this message is delivered. Now let me send some more messages. Okay, I have sent another message. Okay, let me hold this and go for the delete for everyone option. So I have deleted both these messages. Now here you can see this message was deleted. So how to recover this message? So here you can see one app, What's Delete Pro. Let's open this app. I will give you this app link in my video description, and here you can see I am now in this chat option, and here are more options: images, video, status, and now I'm gonna recover a chat. So I have come to this chat option. Now you can see here is already created some folder type thing, and this is named as Deep, which is my account in my MoChat. So if I click on this, you can see this as I have received this text in my this WhatsApp Pro apps. Now I'm gonna send some more message, like whatever. I'm just sending some text. Now what will I do? I will go for this deleted for everyone option. So I have clicked on this deleted for everyone option. Now I will send a picture. Okay, I will send a picture. So let me click a pic. Okay, I have clicked this pic. And okay, I have sent this picture to my original account. You can see I have received this. Now what will I do? I will go back. Sorry, I will again delete this picture. So you can see I will delete this picture, and I will go for this delete for everyone option. Now I will just move back, and I will go to this, and in this chat section here you can see it is a photo which was deleted by me. Next, if I go to this image section, here you can see I have successfully recovered these images. If I click on this, I will also get that image. Now you can see this, and you can see this. So this this image was successfully recovered by this app. So here are many other message formats, and you can also recover them hopefully. I think this app is really great, so go and download this app. I will give you the link in the video description. Now guys, I'm gonna move to my second trick of my this three top three WhatsApp tricks of 2018 video. Now let me show you something. So here you can see in my WhatsApp I have many chats, and maybe guys you have some private chats, and if you do not want to just lock this whole WhatsApp and you just want to lock this any private important chat only, or you want to just lock many private chats, let's say three or four, whatever, you can lock them separately instead of just locking the whole WhatsApp. So here I will show you the app. Here you can see this app, locker for WhatsApp chat. So let's go to this app and enter passcode. So I have set here the passcode as 2223, and here you can see this plus button. By clicking on this plus button, you can add those contacts you want to just make them just locked. So I will lock this. So you can see this chat is added to the locked chats, and I will also click on this to lock this Amit new, this contact again locked. So let's check it out, is it really working or not. So let me go to my WhatsApp account again. Now if I click on this account, it is asking for passcode, so 222 and 3. Now it is open. Okay, now if I click on this account, it is also locked. So again it is asking for passcode for this account. But if I go for another account like this, so it is not asking for the passcode. So that was all about this locker for WhatsApp app. I will give you the link of this app in my video description. Moving to our next app in our this top 3 WhatsApp tricks of 2018 video is, often guys you send some good morning, good evening, good night and many other images, and you have to download these images from Google, and then you have to send this to your friends or girlfriend or what or to your family members. So this take a lot of time, I think. So today I will show you app by which you can just send those nice images very easily. So let me type here something at first. Let me type here good evening. Okay, so I have typed this. Now let me show you the trick at first, then I will describe it. And you can see default keyboard option. Now I will select this as pick board. Okay, now I am moving back to the WhatsApp account, and here you can see it is downloading really beautiful, some beautiful images. And if I select something, if I click on this, this picture will be sent. And so you can see, and like this you can send any this type of nice images. So I have received this message. Now how this app really works, so for this you need to download this Pickboard app, and here you have to enable this Pickboard. I have already enabled it. Then what you have to do, go to your phone settings and just scroll down. Go to your phone settings, and you can see this language and input option. Click on this, go to your WhatsApp account again. And now I'm gonna send something different, like hello. And you can see this, now the images are now downloading. You can see so many hello, start with hello, many images over here. Now let me send something. This, so I have select this, and I have sent this also. But in these images you can't just delete this watermark. To delete this watermark, you need to purchase a pro version of this app. So I think this app is really helpful, and by this you can send images very faster, you need to search in Google and then download the image, then you have to send the image. So this is a faster technique to send images to your WhatsApp friends. So I think that was all about this app, guys. So that was our top 3 WhatsApp tricks of 2018, guys. Hope you enjoy our video, and please give it a big thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please hit that subscribe button below to subscribe our channel, and also click on this bell icon to never miss a video from our channel.